Hello, and welcome to another episode of Atlas Insurance Explained. Today, joining me is Darnell Aquino from our Kauai office. Darnell, with the recent flooding that we've been getting from the heavy rainstorms, does the homeowner's policy cover that kind of flood damage?
The answer to that question is no, because your homeowner's policy focuses on internal water damage due to broken pipes, water overflow from the bathroom within your home.
So if the water pools up outside from the rain and then comes into my house, what kind of insurance would I need?
You will need to have a flood policy separate from your homeowners to cover this kind of damage. Flood insurance pays for damages caused by rising water that covers normally dry land of two or more acres or two neighboring properties. The heavy rain we saw recently, where water is pooling from the ground and coming into your home, would only be covered if you had a flood policy in place.
Good to know. If I don't have a mortgage or if my bank does not require flood insurance, do I still need it?
If you don't have a mortgage, flood insurance is not required. However, with the recent flooding, a lot of homes in the low-risk flood zones on Kauai, Oahu, and Maui were flooded. With this in mind, flood insurance is something everyone should consider to protect their home, since this is such a big asset.
How would someone know if they are in a high-risk or low-risk flood zone? Should they contact their insurance agent?
Yes, your agent would be able to determine what flood zone your home is in. Regardless of your flood zone, I would recommend getting a flood quote, knowing a homeowner's policy does not cover flood damage for rising waters.
Thank you for that information. I now have a better understanding regarding flood insurance. Please click on the link below to find out more information about flood insurance, or you may contact Darnell Aquino at area code 808-246-1235 or at daquino@atlasinsurance.com. Thank you for joining us, and this has been another episode of Atlas Insurance Explained.